Hello, people. Today, here I got this unusual alarm clock radio cassette player thing. Although my camera's still missing the mic, so I'm using this cassette recorder over here to record my voice. So don't expect the audio quality to be the greatest for now on, as I'll rip this into my PC. Now moving on, this is an old vintage General Electric radio clock cassette player combo. Does need some repairs as some parts are loose in it. Here I got it at a thrift store earlier for $5, which is kind of a high price, but reasonable. And I don't know when this was made, but the date code is 33180. And here's the model number up here, which I'll be putting on the title of the video. So yeah, this thing has seen better days, but on the outside it still looks good. Please don't mind my lens cap swinging around. Alright, let's go ahead and plug it in. Okay, and let's go ahead and grab a cassette to demonstrate on. And yeah. Well, first and as you notice, there's no number displaying on it, so that's something I'll need to repair eventually. Oh yeah, put this cassette in. Hold on. Something's not holding in place. Okay. Of course, for the radio, it's on AM. Of course, it doesn't really pick up anything, but let's quickly rewind the tape. Hopefully that cassette recorder over there is picking up my voice and audio. Let's move it closer. Turn up the volume. And And yeah, it pretty much works cassette and radio wise, but sometime soon I'll need to fix this clock on here. If I ever get soldering equipment, it might need to be resoldered, or if it's just completely dead, I might need to part out another alarm clock to get this oddball unit fully functioning again. And yeah, surprisingly the cassette unit on this seemed to have aged better than the one on that 90s unit over there. So yeah, that'll be it for this video of this cassette recorder I got today. Well, this General Electric radio cassette clock recorder. So yeah, there will be more videos soon.